foot on every inch of sail.
Ease the main!
Loose all! Let's move!
Full sails!
Reef the topsails and gallants!
Away anchor!
So, Colonel, it seems my life is an open book to you.
Men from my regiment found you delirious and half-drowned. I did not know who you were. But what you were was obvious. I brought you to the Finnegans for care. Their late son was one of our order.
Master Johnson was furious.
It was a risk. But I suspected you might have left your brothers behind.
Colonel, the manuscript... Why return it to me?
Because, Master Cormac, you earned my trust. It could not be in better hands.
Respectfully, sir, I'm more of a target than you now.
Gentlemen, Kisigawase is rallying to storm Albany. His allies threaten a friendly Oneida village, and French troops have already entered our territory.
Might be able to delay the French and help the Oneida.
We will ready the defenses in Albany.
We are to defeat Kisigawase and his allies. I need to help the Oneida and see what I can do about the French.
Hostiles in the area, sir.
Good, don't let your guard down.
Johnson stockpiled powder and shot here.
Bless him.
Not to pry, but would you happen to know if Kisigawase has any weaknesses?
He hasn't any. He was a scout and mercenary long before he joined the Assassins.
May Lady Luck be with you, then.
I make my own luck.
The Colonel exerts a certain amount of control over the army, or part of it anyway. But we'll need both the soldiers and their native allies if we're to set up a proper defense against Kisigawase.
Yeah.
What's in the cave?
Thank you. sure you find them all!
Truly selfless of him. My thanks, friend.
Right there!
So long as we hold the old woman hostage, these Oneida will not help the English.
Get out of there. I can see you sticking out.
We'll surprise him soon enough. Keep running!
You have my...
Venerable one. My name is Shea Patrick Cormick. I am a friend.
A friend indeed. You have the gratitude of my people, Shea Patrick Cormick. For as long as you shall walk this earth, you will have a place here, among us.
My thanks.
It is I who thank you, young man. Would you be so kind as to walk with me? I am called Oneida. There is a legend among my people. It tells of how the land under our feet was born, and how good and evil came into this world. The Sky Woman scattered her wisdom throughout our land. If you follow her path, you shall learn the true history of our people, and perhaps even uncover the reward locked within this cave. If you are the hero I believe you to be.
You honor me, Venerable One.
It is you who honor us, Shea Patrick Cormack. Farewell.
Thank you.
blood on every inch of sail.
To the drag!
Leave the topsails and gallants!
Careful, Captain!
I'd rather fight a land war in age. The captain is dark. I'm afraid he will not make it out alive.
Come on, just a little more.
It's mine.
On a gagné.
Give me sight.
Je peux la battre d'ici.
Vous verrez le jour prochain se lever. Je suis si lâche. Je crois qu'on peut le
battre.
Je le sens au plus profond. Lisa, ou bien le cuistot a voulu m'emprisonner pour avoir couché avec sa femme.
Come on, man.
Oh,
just a little more.
Help! Come on. On.
Menacé de tourner. Heureusement, notre prise en tenaille a porté ses fruits.
Je peux le battre.
La victoire est acquise. L'ennemi est en déroute. Il ne reste plus qu'à remonter. C'est un fou furieux. J'ai presque envie de lui faire sauter le crâne avant qu'il sonne encore une charge sur terre.
Pas de trou, en
un instant, j'ai bien cru que j'en...
Challenge.
We
this whole continent is ours to take. A toast.
We can king.
Victory.
Our
we
might
prevail. Is unchallenged. This whole continent is
to
ours to take.
Might is unchallenged.
Toast.
This whole continent is ours to take.
We kick. Let us celebrate this resounding victory. A toast to the king and his troops.
We kick
victory. We prevail. Let us celebrate this resounding
to the king and his troops. We kick
our might is unchallenged.
Hell.
This whole continent. Let us celebrate.